I'm Walter Morland. I'm the owner of a salvage business. And I have a job over. I want you to help me break into the vault of the most secure location in the world.
Why the hell would you think I'd do this?
Because I'm not just looking for a solution to a problem. I don't know what the problem is. You are very welcome.
Hi.
The Bank of Spain, one of the most impenetrable buildings on the planet. Across the street is the headquarters of the Spanish army.
If that wasn't enough, Gustavo Medina, chief of security.
How are you getting in?
When Spain plays its World Cup games, every single camera will be pointing away from the building toward the crowd.
So everything depends on this match.
Yeah.
Yesterday, you're a student. Today, you're brainstorming for a complete stranger. And tomorrow, you're a criminal. Are you sure you're prepared for that?
Are you? We can't protect you.
Why did you come aboard?
Loyalty.
Don't.
¿Qué hay en las cajas del precio?
No lo sé.
What are they doing?
I don't know.
We need to abort
now.
Código uno, repito, código uno.
It's time.
Yes.
Comienza la final. Comienza el partido de nuestra vida.
Un momento. Si esto es lo que parece, esto no vale 20 millones. Vale más. Mucho más.